Attention, this is a parody.
Ghost in the Shell and Ghost in the Shell Standalone Complex run by Starz Media, Bandai Entertainment, Production IG, Masamune Shirow, and Kenji Kamiyama. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah, I'd hit that. And that. Oh, not that. Ugh, or that. Oh, hot!
Yamaguchi, what the hell are you doing here? It's like 2 in the morning.
Nothing, I was just on my way out.
Aw, don't be like that. Hey, you want some brownies? I got them from some kid in the alley.
You sure about that, Chief?
Of course I'm sure. He looks like a good kid.
Well, if you say so.
Thank you for calling Section 9. We ruin lives and save the day.
Dude, Togusa, is that you? It's Yamaguchi from college. Remember me?
Oh, hey, man. How you been? Quick question. Why are you calling me at 2 in the morning?
Yeah, remember that case from 6 years back that no one solved? You know, the Laughing Man case?
Yeah. What about it?
I found some evidence that could solve it.
Whoa, seriously?
Yeah. Can I meet you at your office? You know, like, right now?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. I'll see you in a bit.
Whoa. Maybe I shouldn't have had those brownies. Feeling really funny. Whoa. Alright. Calm down, man. Just gotta make it to Togusa's place. Just make it there and he'll be able to...
Bleep.
I'm high. So many colors. Can't see the road. Wait, that's it. I can fly.
Why is Togusa passed out on the couch?
I don't know. Guess his boyfriend gave it to him too rough last night.
Yeah.
Hey, what's in the box?
Oh, right. Some local police chief sent us some brownies.
Dude, that's awesome.
Hmm? What the?
Oh, these brownies.
Highway accident? Police officer dead? Wait, no, Yamaguchi. No, it can't be.
Wait, so let me get this straight. You think that your friend, damn it, what's his name again?
Yamaguchi.
That Mamaguchi was murdered?
Right.
Even though you have no proof to back that up?
Mm-hmm.
You really don't think it could have been an accident?
Nope.
Even though he was driving in a thunderstorm on the highway in the middle of the night?
Definitely murdered.
This is why we make fun of you, damn it!
Chief, focus. The mission.
Oh, right. If Mamaguchi did find something that can solve that case, we should definitely try and take credit for it. So I'll give you 3 days to find something out.
Thank you very much, sir.
What?
This is Togusa we're talking about. Do you think he could solve anything in 3 days?
Maybe. Of course, he's probably gonna waste time with something stupid.
So, you're Mrs. Yamaguchi. Maybe we could go get some coffee or something?
Listen, a package arrived from my husband this morning. It said to give it to you immediately.
Okay. Are you sure this is what he wanted me to see?
Yes.
Okay. Next. 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 Yeah, I have no idea what all these photos have in common. No, I can't give up. I may be the worst detective on the team, but even I should be able to solve this. Oh my god, I got it! Resolution's a little low. Better turn on the CSI enhancement programs.
magnify it, see if we can get a reflection off her eye.
Okay, magnification times 100 for starters.
Good, good. Reverse the image.
That's the best reflection of what she was seeing that we've got.
What's that there? Looks like a guy in a t-shirt.
There it is. Everything makes sense now. All of these photos are from a person's perspective. But none of them are holding a camera. Then how are these pictures being taken?
You're a moron!
So, what did you want to talk to me about, Togusa?
You were one of the detectives working with Yamaguchi on the case before he died. Can you tell me anything about what you guys were doing at the time?
Well, I guess I can tell you. We've got a new material witness that looks kinda promising. We found him using interceptors.
Interceptors? Oh yeah, we just heard about those things not too long ago. Some new micro camera that you can put into people's eyes!
Yep, that's them, those new micro cameras.
That I learned about months ago, and can be put into people's eyes, to spy on them.
And take pictures. If anyone happened to be solving this case from the outside, those interceptors are clearly the answer.
I agree.
Man, I love talking about these plot-related devices. Hell, they're so advanced, if we put them in a guy going to the bathroom, we could measure the angle of his piss.
Everything makes sense now!
Interceptors, eh?
Yes. All of these photos are from detectives who were working on the case. They were all secretly bugged without their knowing.
It's definitely strange for headquarters to do this to their detective like that, but it's not illegal if you submit the paperwork yourself.
But there wasn't any paperwork. This was all done in secret.
That actually is pretty odd, then.
But there's one other thing. After the Laughing Man incident 6 years ago, this company, Serrano, lost the most money because of it, so they really want the police to solve it. They're also the company that makes these interceptors and sold them under the table to the police. And now the police are investigating Serrano.
Wait, so then wouldn't that mean they're just going in a circle? They're making these interceptors to investigate themselves.
Exactly. It doesn't add up at all.
Togusa, I just have one question. Last night, you took half an hour to figure out those photos were from a person's point of view. Now, 8 hours later, you somehow uncovered a big corporate scandal that no one knew about. How?
I ate a whole bunch of fresh fish for breakfast this morning. That stuff is great for improving brain activity.
Damn it, Togusa, that's not how that works.
Wait a second. If all those detectives were bugged, don't they know Togusa's uncovering everything right now?
Yep. We gotta move fast then.
Then I guess we'll just have to f with them.
Mr. Nibu, is it true that all of your detectives have been hacked with the interceptors?
What? No, that's a lie. Complete lie.
Also, we have found that you gave a pot of brownies to the guy who died yesterday. You go to jail, bad boy.
No, you'll never take me alive.
In response to a story being widely reported, police will respond to the allegations.
Wait, so they're having a press conference?
Yeah, he got called by Daido. He's basically the chief of all Japanese police. But why he gives a damn about this little incident is what doesn't make any sense.
But anyway, it's back to your pointless press conference that may give this show an actual plotline.
Earlier today, several reporters claimed that interceptors were being implanted within the police in violation of the law.
In response to this, we hereby declare that it was totally Chief Nibu's fault. Please make no attempt to investigate other members of the police. It was all Nibu's fault.
Oh, come on! This is f***ing ridiculous! He's obviously lying. We should just go shoot this guy and be done with it.
Settle down, Batou. The only guy who needs to be killed right now is whoever drew the Major and I in this shot. Just look at us, dammit!
What about the whole secure bullshit with Serrano sending interceptor to the police?
We had nothing to do with it whatsoever.
What kind of answer is that?
Well, at least he's getting chewed out of there. Whoa, what the hell? What's that cameraman smoking?
Daido, you haven't changed one bit.
No f***ing way.
Honestly, I really felt I shouldn't involve myself with such low-level scandals anymore. So I had a mess with this unoriginal scheme you started. Even though I knew everything. But this show you put on today is just pathetic.
It's like you're not even trying anymore.
Guys, you gotta check this out. Saito's tripping balls up here.
Whoa! What is this thing inside my pants?
Shush!
It's getting bigger!
So, great luck. I must challenge you once again. You better step your game up, Daido. Because I'm back. Bitch.
You now expect the studio for a brief recap of my asshole.
Nope!
Well, it looks like our show just got a plot.
Oh, so many colors. Can't see the